happened with Tristana. Or maybe he still hates playing her and playing against her. He said that he hates playing against her more, so they'd rather just pick her.
Fair enough. If you can't beat him, take him.
Risky for just Link and Dexter to try and come interrupt. So they just put down a little bit of vision. And CLG decide to trade this dragon for their lane swap.
A little rough on the aggro juggle. It's okay though. Lustboy was the one taking the damage, and that's the lane that has sustained.
Yeah, you can see how dangerous it is. So CLG making that conscious choice. They want the extra control of topside. Maybe they can get some deep wards down on the blue. Keep that blue denied from Bjergsen for this dragon. Their best bet would probably be to run mid.
Yeah.
It's so dangerous to rush blind into a Syndra. Bjergsen could just devastate their whole team with one stun combo. So CLG do try and push one wave mid. See if they can actually zone TS anything. It's just been dragons that have been traded over and over. There's one person getting caught out.
Bada bing, bada boom. 18 and a half. First blood comes out along with the Vuvuzela, and then we're going to get a kill on the
mid-turf. Oh, my God! Oh, double it flash. Fast fingers down, and he's still getting taken down. Holy macaroni.
Bjergsen coming out huge here. Turns it on with two consecutive picks, one right after another there. Bjergsen destroys the bottom lane of CLG.
Bubbles
and balls.
Stunning
double lift out of his jump. This is one of double lift's biggest complaints about Tristana, why he doesn't like playing the champion. The dash feels clunky, he said. And right there, Bjergsen made it pay for it. Once again, now he's got a spider in his crosshairs. Turrets left standing there, more gold left standing on the map for TSM to take if they do get one of those teamfight wins. So every time TSM get a pick, they get a lot more out of it.
Oh, and this is the best time to hit up double lift. A level
four made in, but double lift could just die there.
Wait a minute, the ult. Darius goes hard. One last attack. Oh god,
the minion blocks.
He slams the minions and he gets it. Darius reaches his arms out as far as possible. But this is TSM.
Oh.
That tunnel distraction in the bottom lane, because they're getting barren right now.
Oh my. Yeah, everything just went in the dumpster there for CLG. It all went downhill really quickly. Because of the mid picks, CLG's vision also ran out. All of CLG's vision that we talked about. Dyrus bought them a mid turret here.
Wow. Dyrus holding hands with the team. Artillery fire coming in from Link as they really put all their eggs in one basket. They have to try and get this fight. A great Nami ult to disengage. Wild Turtle's trying to orb walk it out. He gets the help from the team. Bjergsen again canceling someone out. The assassination potential of Syndra.
Game is all. That one move just turns into such a ginormous lead for TSM.
Headstrong, Counter Logic Gaming. Not going to be in enough time. We do see an uncontested F Smite going down nicely.
Man,
so these pink wards would just be to boot on the fight.
Uh oh, vision control. This is what it'll do for you.
Oh wow. Oh wow. That's Kog'Maw.
Only
that's damage. That's a bubble. One is down. CLG cannot react to this other than back towards their base. That's a minion. That's a kick. Spider down. And we're going to see three members from CLG running for safety.
This is.
And it was really fast.
Ooh. Stylish play.
Some would say Hakua.
Now the other option that would also be pretty cool is if he flashed, can he get the steal? Is if he flashed first, then smited a minion, and then queued. Or queued and then smited while it was on.
It's even better, because now he cannot jump in the fight. Turtle's giving himself safety by the focus. Dexter, Link also down. They share about a full health bar between them. And it's going to be the last inhibitor going down, Kobe.
Clean sweep! Man, Bjergsen!
High five over to double lift. He goes down instantly. No chance to get away from the scatter. Bjergsen makes quick work. Another kill. 4-0-1 for him as he brings out Syndra in their final game of the week. 7-1, 31 and a half minutes into the game. TSM gonna go for the Nexus. Nice ulti as Dexter and Link ride the wave. Flashing out. Link keeps himself safe and they'll be able to batter from the outside, but it's not going to be enough. The spooky ghosts come out from Aphromu, not scaring anybody off. The Nexus in the eyes of Team Solo Mid. El Clasico going in their favor one last time. Great win. Tight Team Solo Mid taking down Counter Logic Gaming.
Three extremely decisive games so far today, Riv. What a play there from TSM. from the opening minutes. Control of the entire game.
Great play all around. Big moves from everyone. Amazing coming up big. Dyrus with a full team distraction for Baron coming up big. Bjergsen soloing coming up big on his kills. And you know what? Lustboy played pretty well, pretty good as well. The bubbles were hitting just like the Morgana bindings. And you know what? Maybe we won't ever get an amazing, crazy game from Lustboy, but we're gonna get consistency.
Time will tell. He started off very nicely though, so far. TSM have had a very good week this week.
You know what? Jat mentioned it as we went into the preview show coming.